Let's talk about how to style the Angular components. There are three ways to style the Angular component. First of all, you can write the CSS inside this component. Let's say I'm going to open the hero detail component.css. Let me add the class for paragraph. Let me open the template file. Let me add the class for paragraph. Let's say I'm going to choose color should be gray. Now you can see that we have applied the gray color. So this is a one way to apply CSS, and there is another way you can use the inline style. It should be styles, it's an array. So you can use backtick here to implement in the CSS in the multiple lines. Let's say paragraph color is equals to gray. Now you can see that we have applied the gray color. Let's say I'm gonna apply this style by using this styles URL and this style array. Let's say what will happen. Hero details.component.css. It should be hero detail. Let me do it here. Let's say I'm gonna use the red color. Now you will see the gray color because Angular will apply this CSS. If you change the position, then Angular will use the CSS from this file. Let's do it. Now you will see the red color. There is another way to apply the CSS. Let's say I'm going to remove that. You can apply styling here, inline style. I don't know, what do I say? Now you will see the color red. These are the three ways to apply styling on component.